Noah, you don't know who I is, do you?
Oh, the face is easy, but I don't recall the name. I should have known you, Lord. I should have seen the glory.
That's all right, Noah. You didn't know who I was.
I was just old preacher Noah, Lord. And I was your servant. I ain't very much, but I was all I got.
Now you sit down, Noah. And don't let me hear you shaming yourself, because you's a good man. As far as I can see, you and your family is the only respectable people in the world.
They just all poor sinners, Lord.
Yeah, I know. And I'm a god of wrath and vengeance. That's why I'm gonna destroy this world.
Anything you say, Lord.
Noah, I want you to build me a boat. And I want you to call it the Ark. And I want it to look like this. I want you to take two of every kind of animal and bird there is in the country. I want you to take seeds and sprouts and put them on that Ark. In case there is gonna be all that rain. There's gonna be a deluge, Noah, and there's gonna be a flood. The levees is gonna bust and everything that's fastened down is gonna come loose. But they ain't gonna float long. Case I'm gonna make a storm that'll sink everything from a hen coop to a barn. There ain't a ship on the sea that'll be able to fight that tempest. They all got to go, everything. Everything in this pretty world I've made. Except one thing, Noah. You and your family and the things I said is gonna ride that storm in the ark. And here's the way it's to be.
Yes, sir. This seems to be complete. Now about the animals. You say you want everything?
Two of everything.
That would include giraffes and hippopotamuses.
Two of everything there is.
There was a circus in town. I guess I can find them. Of course, I can get all the rabbits and possums and wild turkeys easier. Just send the boys out. But I was just wondering.
About what?
About snakes. You think you might like snakes, too?
Of course, I want snakes.
Oh, I can get snakes. Lots of them. Of course, some of them's a little dangerous. Maybe I better take a keg of liquor, too.
You can have a keg of liquor.
Yes, sir, there sure is lots of different kind of snakes, come to think of it. There's cotton mouths, water moccasins, rattlers. Why, there must be 100 different kind of snakes down the swamps. Maybe I better take 2 kegs of liquor.
I think the 1 keg is enough.
No, I better take 2 kegs. Besides, I can put one on each side of the boat and balance the ship with them, as well as having them for medicinal uses.
You can put 1 keg in the middle of the ship.
It's just as easy to take 2 kegs, Lord.
I think the 1 keg is enough.
Yes, I know, Lord, but you see, 40 days and 40 nights.
1 keg, Noah.
Yes, Lord, 1 keg.